Welcome to my course, Ear Training Chords, how to start working out absolutely any song. I, for many of you that know me, have been working as a transcriber for all of my professional life in music, so my ears are near and dear to me, but when it comes to being able to work out songs, I've always found that much more difficult than transcribing a solo, because of course songs require chords. Chords are harmony. Working out a single note at a time, that's relatively easy to do. But being able to hear harmony, being able to hear what a chord progression is very difficult in those early stages. And this course has been designed to help get you through some of those barriers. So we're going to start out with some basic pitch recognition, being able to find bass notes, make sure that we can both play a note and agree that we're playing the same note. That's very, very important. But from there, we're going to move on to major scale harmony, getting to grips with all of the diatonic notes in the major scale and being able to find, you know, 1-4-5s, but also 3-6-2s, flat 7s, flat 6s, all of this stuff when your root note is either on the E string or on the A string. After that, we'll move on and look at some more non-diatonic changes that don't necessarily belong. So being able to play the 2 chord as a major chord, or the 6 chord as a major chord, or the 3 chord as a major chord, the 4 chord as a minor chord. All of these things happen, and we need to learn this and learn songs and vocabulary that contain this. Then we're going to go through the painful section. Now, the painful section is going to be transcribing together. We're going to learn, or work out, I should say, 3 songs. I've written backing tracks for an Elton John style song, a Stevie Wonder style song, and a Brad Paisley style song. So a kind of difference in style there, but approaching them in the same way. Listening to the track, being able to focus in on what the bass notes are doing, then fleshing them out into chords until we can play the songs and then play them in different keys. I really am incredibly proud of this course because transcribing songs has become my main passion in music. You know, a guitar player primarily first, but now a piano player. I love sitting at the piano and working out songs and just being able to play music rather than being able to play solos. And developing these skills has been wonderful for my music, it's been wonderful for my students, and I hope it's going to be as wonderful for you guys. So get stuck in.